Shamira, student from Diploma in Computer Engineering, and got into the School of Electrical and Electronics Engineering via early admission exercise in 2019.
I am Danny Lee, course chair for Diploma in Aerospace Electronic and Diploma in Engineering with Business at School of Electrical and Electronic Engineering.
I'm Howie. I'm a year 3 student studying Mechatronics and Robotics in the School of Mechanical and Aeronautical Engineering. And I entered in through early admission exercise in 2017.
I'm Madam Jenny Wee, a lecturer with the School of Mechanical and Aeronautical Engineering.
My name is Itai and I'm from Diploma in Maritime Business. I got into Singapore Maritime Academy via EAE in 2018.
I am Captain Savio Cotino from the Singapore Maritime Academy. I'm here today to address some questions you may have on the early admission exercise. So let's start off.
Yes, and it's an indicator of your true interest and passion in the respective courses.
Of course you can. In fact, we recommend that you do that. You should choose two courses which are related to your area of interest. For instance, if you are interested in mechanical engineering, we recommend that you apply for two courses from the School of Mechanical and Aeronautical Engineering to show evidence of an interest in that area.
It's not a must to choose three courses. If you only have like two courses that you're interested in mind, you can just go ahead and apply for those two courses like I did. I chose Diploma in Maritime Business and Diploma in Marine Engineering. First, I did my research on the SP website and other marine related websites regarding the two courses that I wanted to apply for. Then afterward, I drafted out a 600 character write-up detailing my passions and my aptitude for the courses that I was applying for.
A good write-up should include your achievements and learning experiences in the relevant area, as well as your career aspirations, perhaps indicating how the course will lead you to your ideal job when you graduate. As you may know, 600 characters for a write-up is not a lot. So, be clear, be concise, and most importantly, be thoughtful.
No, they're not. At the Singapore Maritime Academy, the aptitude test consists of MCQ questions that are based on the knowledge of the maritime industry in Singapore and the relevant course you are applying. Do well in the aptitude tests and you get shortlisted for the interview stage.
In School of Electrical and Electronic Engineering, the aptitude test includes questions on logical thinking, mathematics, and relevant topics on the specific course you are applying for.
It varies from course to course in the School of Mechanical and Aeronautical Engineering. For instance, if you are interested in a diploma in aeronautical engineering, then you are required to take an online quiz with questions related to aviation.
Like many other people, I was very nervous. So what I did was that I just put my best smile and tried to look as confident as possible. Not to worry because the interviewers, they are actually very supportive. And interview only lasted for like 10 minutes or so. They asked me questions like, why did you want to come to this course? Is this course your first choice? And not to forget, please bring along your portfolio because in case they ask, right, you can just do a mini presentation.
You may include academic transcripts, evidence of certain work that you may have done relevant to the course, or for our maritime related courses, you may have snippets or fun facts about the maritime industry which may demonstrate your interest and awareness of the course.
Young Engineers Award, Advanced Elective Modules, Competitions, and CCA in Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, such as Singapore Amazing Flying Machine Competition, RoboCup Singapore Open, Robotic Club, and Infocom Club.
You can actually put your certificate of participation, your photographs of competitions you participated in, or even testimonials from the teachers who are in charge of your CCAs, which is relevant to your area of interest, or even applied learning program, ARP, or even learning journeys which you participated in and which is related to your area of interest.
Early admission exercise is an aptitude-based admission exercise, so we will first look at your portfolio, followed by the relevant subjects, results to ensure that you can cope with the rigor of the course you are applying for.
Yes, please do not forget your portfolio if you have one. However, you can still explain the rationale behind your choices of courses. Perhaps you can use your relevant subjects as evidence.
The interviewers consist of a panel, normally of academic staff from the relevant school. For SMA, we will have three interviewers on the panel.
Start preparing yourself as early as possible to build up on your competency and confidence. You can make research on the internet for your knowledge and skills in the relevant areas, as well as latest news on the industry. Practice reading aloud and prepare the answers to the possible questions that may be asked during the interview. On the day of the interview, put on a neat and comfortable attire, preferably plain, no patterns, no bright colors, knee length, long sleeve, paired with a covered shoes. Be at least 5 minutes early to compose yourself. Be confident.
So it actually depends on your course interview panel. It can be conducted either in a group or individually. So for me, it was conducted by two lecturers interviewing me individually. Though it can be nerve-wracking at the start, maybe it's the first interview you had in a while, don't worry. The lecturers are definitely keen to hear your passion and interest about the course. So keep calm and speak the points you want to speak across. All the best.
At the interview, we are looking to see your passion and your suitability for the course. More specifically, are you able to communicate effectively? Do you have a confident disposition? Are you able to think on your feet? These are some of the things. And finally, most importantly actually, is have you got awareness of the course and the industry that you aspire to get into?
The interviewers basically look for authentic sharing of your passion and portfolio, and the showing of evidence.
We look for adaptability, how you articulate your thoughts, how you showcase your passion, how you demonstrate the understanding of your field of study that you're interested in, how you want to acquire skill sets from the course of study, why and how the course of study will enable you to prepare for your future journey, like your career or further studies.
You can apply for all of our three courses at the Academy for early admission exercise, namely the Diploma in Maritime Business, the Diploma in Marine Engineering, and the Diploma in Nautical Studies. So all the very best in your EAE. Thank you.